I'm Jeannie Becker. New York's Whitney Museum is currently holding a retrospective exhibition of the works of Richard Avedon, still considered to be one of the most influential fashion photographers of our time. A recent party celebrating the exhibition turned out to be a star-studded event.
There's not a photographer, I don't think, on the planet right now that hasn't wanted to be Richard Avedon. Really. He just was, you know, set such a high standard for beauty and style and made fashion photography into an art.
I really think he has an extraordinary laser intuition about people as revealed in their faces. And he really started a new way of looking at people and therefore life.
New York City in 1923, Richard Avedon began his career at Harper's Bazaar in 1945, where he ruled the roost in terms of image making for 20 years and almost single-handedly revolutionized the field of fashion photography. He moved on to Vogue magazine in 66, where he continued setting trends for another two decades.
The thing about Richard is that I think he introduced movement into fashion photography, a movement we'd not seen since the 20s, and he suddenly brought in a whole other perspective of movement. And I think also when he sort of gets inside people and he photographs what's inside, so when you see the great portraits and the very sort of seriously heavy duty political statements that he makes within his work, I mean, I think it's very, very important.
Includes 200 photographs spanning 50 years of Avedon's career. Yet, surprisingly, only 10 of these are fashion shots, a move some said reflects Avedon's wish to downplay his success in the fashion world and increase his stature as an artiste. One critic compared it to a Woody Allen retrospective without the comedies. Yet, museum exhibit or not, people aren't likely to forget the real reason behind the man's success.
What is there to say? I mean, he's the greatest living fashion photographer ever. He's the primary fashion photographer. So, you know, he created all of these images that we can only refer to.
I think he changed the whole way we look at fashion, you know, and took girls onto the street, gave them drama, but made them sporty at the same time. I can't even imagine designing clothes without his pictures as the reference.
That Avedon is contrived. Other people say he's incredibly spontaneous. What do you think?
Totally spontaneous.
I think he can be both.
Well,
I think he's a genius.
He's a maestro.
Dick is an absolute genius, and I've worked closely with Dick over the years. The Brooke Shields commercials, and Shari Belafonte, and Martha Plimpton, and all sorts of wonderful things that he's done for me.
Why do you think Dick is such an incredible guy? I understand he only likes to be called Dick.
Yeah. We've called each other other things in the past, I have to say, similar to that. Why do I think he's so incredible?
Yeah.
I mean, I have to say personally, because I worked with him ever since I was so young. I mean, we did a toothpaste ad that was the first ad ever not to show teeth. So obviously he's a man before his time. I think he's got a certain sensibility that's able to, you know, he's able to see another side of life that I think people like to get closer to and don't know how, and he knows how to.
Avedon is credited with launching the cult of the supermodel and collaborated very closely with many of the most famous faces of his day.
I always felt that Susie Parker and Verushka and Twiggy and Penelope Tree were part of what I did. I let them choose the best pictures with me and create the ideas. Dovima, and the elephants was one. The fact that fashion has suddenly become interesting in terms of art, it always has been. Cleopatra was very well dressed. So was all of Velasquez and Goya's models and every Renoir woman, Matisse. Fashion is part of the way we live. So it's never been a big deal to me.
Yes, but people were certainly cynical for years when you were out there doing your thing.
If you live your life in terms of what people think, you're not having a very good time. And I've had a very good time. Yeah!